Hi guys, it's the RPG Brit here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Kena Bridge of Spirits. Let's see what these guys have to say.
It's good to be back.
Isn't it just?
I wish Tara was here.
Right, so we've actually got to head back and go this way to meet Rusu in the Forgotten Forest. I'm hoping now that I've got my bow, I can do some of this stuff and collect that along the way. Well, I'm guessing this just slides down. Oh no. Let's go. Is that some sort of photo mode there, isn't it? right. Have to do something with this. Oh! Okay, well, that's cool. That's new. Oh, there's another one there. Do that, getting through that, and then we'll move on. Just looking around, there isn't anything else here, I don't think, anyway. I don't know if there's any fall damage. Fruit there, but I think we're good. Oh, there you go, it's lit up now. Yeah, so we've got two more, and it looks like it's this way. Thank you. sure what I gotta do. That lights that up. Ah, oh, that lights that. Okay. There we go. Just want to check. Yeah, that it doesn't look like there's anything else there, because that, I think, leads back to kind of where we were. So let's go through here. Forgotten Forest.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
I swear I saw something behind us just then. Restore the ancient shrines to open the guardian tree.
Can you pick that up?
That's a fast travel. Right, so. Okay, so we've got these ones here we've got to do, and then that's, yeah, Tyra's love. Okay. This looks like it's going back the way I... Yeah. Alright. That's back the way we came. Right, so we've got a lot of corruption around us, as we assumed there would be. How do we get up there? Plants not open. How do they open them?
To the lantern cave. A relic must be there, but we'll need something powerful to break through.
I just love it when they appear, letting them like sitting in bowls and stuff is so cool. Oh wow. We're going to be going all the way up there, aren't we?
Several worn fishing baskets here. Simple design, but effective.
It sounds like it's on a timer. So I wonder if I have to shoot all of these within a certain amount of time. Missing one. Ah, flying enemies. Oh, wow, just one hit. So what did that actually do? Is that all it does? Is just summon enemies? That's weird. Alright, let's stop doing that then. So this is one of the... So this is actually one of the shrines here. It's gonna be a one who wants it in. Oh, I'm actually timed. Nice, 9 seconds left. Easy. That's the first one of those, though, that it's actually been timed. I can imagine that they'll get more and more difficult. A new hat. That's Taro's hat, that's quite cool. This is now opening up so much that I'm actually getting a little bit lost. Right, let's try and carry on in this direction. To place this. Let's just move him over here.
The Guardian Tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Oh, so is this the tree? Must be. Yeah, I'm at the tree now. Right. So we've always got two more somewhere, but at least you know where they go now. Did they not pick it up?
Go.
They've put it down again. Do I need to bring it closer, maybe? First. Yeah, so obviously I couldn't do all that in one go. Okay, right, let's try and find the last one. I don't know what that actually does, but I just gotta do it. Right, I'm guessing it's not this far. Yeah, there we go. Why did you put it down?
Right over there.
Oh, I just got a new hat. Okay, fair enough. Right, let's go down this path then. Any fast travel. What's this doing? All right, brought that up. And that one over there. Okay, we've got to bring some stones close up. That one there, and then that one over here.
See that over there?
All Sweet, I think that's one of the shrines then.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Have a look here first. What's this? Okay. Moving it. Okay. I mean, it might be to get back up here. No, because I reckon I can make that with just this. Yeah, okay. So it's not that. Okay, is it here to jump up this bit? Can I jump in it while they're carrying it? Yes.
Can you move that for me?
I feel like I need to do something with that. Right, can I bring that all the way up here? Let's see. And use the rot to clear that path. Okay, well, that's good, but it's not advanced what I need to do. See, this still looks significant, but I'm not sure what to do with it. What is this doing? Oh, it's so frustrating when you don't actually know what it's doing. Ah. No, terrible. Can't jump out of the water. So how do we get out of it? Ah! I just saw that ledge as I was jumping, so I didn't get the angle right. Okay. Oh, come on. How is that not close enough? This is frustrating. How am I not getting it? See, what is that doing now? I don't know. There's no other ledges I need to use, so it's definitely there. There we go. Nice. Thought I was going to struggle with that one. But again, it's not advanced the story anymore. So where do I need to go? Try a different path. I was here before. Because I remember trying to jump up on there now. Okay. I'm guessing going on there opens up that. Gotta be much quicker. I wasn't expecting it. Oh, there's more. How many is there? There's one here as well. That's it. Okay, sweet.
Hi.
That's still not open. Huh. Right. We seem to just be doing little extra bits at the moment and not actually advancing in anything. There we go, that's now open. I need to be in a position somewhere that would open it. A new mask. Siblings mask. There's a hat. Is this showing anything? What was it showing here? It's still sending me down this way. Yeah. Right, so we're missing something with this. Clearly. Yeah, and that just summons two enemies. What am I doing wrong? Where is it? It can't be just that. What am I missing? Well, maybe we try and go to a different one. I can't set a thingy. Alright, so it's this direction. I can't set a waypoint. Can we get up in there? What is that underneath? It's really strange. Right, there's a flower there which isn't open. What is that? Isn't that just a flower that I used to get up here? What am I missing? Yeah, so underneath, that's just a flower. Okay. There's got to be something here, though. I don't know if there's anywhere to climb up any further. So what am I missing? This is going to be a bit of a frustrating episode, I'm afraid. Right, so this is where one of the other ones is. Let's see if we can focus on one of these others. I'm quite lost, to be completely honest with you. Right, so it's up here somewhere. Can't get to. Yeah. Okay, we're getting someone out. All right, pal. Yeah, so hitting those like orange gems is definitely a weak point. Ah, how annoying. Let's get back up there. Sweet, should be able to get that now. Nice, that's another shrine.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Love it that he just appears whenever I'm get close to something. He's like, oh, I'm here. I'm back. Right, so that's now got rid of all this stuff that's surrounding me. Okay, so what's that? Oh, trials. We've got two more. I've got two shrines down here. Nope, wrong way. This way. Right, that's the one we were looking at before, so let's go to the other one. I can't get out of this water. You can't climb out of there. Right, so it's like up there somewhere. It's up there, isn't it? No, it's not there. Oh no, there you go. Yeah, I was facing the wrong way. Okay. So that is... there's something to do with here, but I really do not get it. It's going to be something so obvious. There's obviously things to climb up there to get up to there. But I'm like lost. I really am lost. I might even have to come off just while I'm looking for what I'm doing. And then there's this one here, which doesn't seem to make any sense. And is that something to do with this? Or is it because I'm doing it wrong and that's why it's summoning enemies? So if I'm doing it wrong, is there a certain order that I've got to do these in? Maybe. They all look the same. Why won't you open? Yeah, I might have to end the video here and just keep exploring until I can figure out how to do one of these. So I've got this one and then the one that's up there. I'm really, really not sure. All right, cool. Yeah, okay, so we're sitting at like 45 minutes. So I'm gonna end this video here. And as I said, I'm gonna play a little bit off camera just to try and figure out what I'm doing. As soon as I've make some headway, then I'll start recording the next video. So thank you very, very much for watching. If you haven't already, please give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much and take care.